need a new flexible plug-type anode rod, a breaker bar and a 1 1/16-inch socket and thread sealant, or an impact wrench and a 1 1/16 socket and thread sealant. If you have an electric water heater, turn off the power. If you have a gas water heater, turn off the gas. Turn off the cold water supply to the water heater. Relieve the hot side water pressure at a faucet. Drain 1 or 2 gallons of water from the tank. Turning counterclockwise, unscrew the anode rod from the tank. Carefully remove the old anode rod. Take the thread sealant and apply generously to the threads. Lower the new flexible anode rod into the tank. Make sure it doesn't touch the bottom. If it does, cut it off approximately 2 inches short of the bottom. Turning clockwise, tighten the new flexible anode rod to the tank. The cold water supply. Check for water leaks. Purge the air from the water heater by opening the hot side of a faucet. If you have an electric water heater, turn the power on. If you have a gas water heater, turn the gas on. The startup instructions from the manufacturer of your gas water heater. Check your anode rod at least every 2 years. Replace it when 25% or less remains.